underestimate the value of these gatherings. The problem we have is we are not connected to the masjid, we are not attached to the masjid. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إِذَا مَرَرْتُمْ بِرِيَاضِ الْجَنَّةِ فَارْتَعُوا. When you pass by the gardens of paradise, then eat from his orchards. Sahaba Ikram, they ask Ya Rasulullah, وَمَا رِيَاضُ الْجَنَّةِ. What does it mean by رِيَاضُ الْجَنَّةِ? The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم replied, الْمَسَاجِدِ. These are the masjids. وَمَا الرَّتْعُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ. What does it mean by eating from his orchard? He said, سُبْحَانَ اللَّهُ وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ وَلَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَاللَّهُ أَكْبَرُ. Doing the tasbihat, glorifying Allah, praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we need to connect ourselves to the masjid. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, سَبَعَةٌ يُذِلُّهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي ذِلِّ. Seven categories of people will be under the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's throne when there will be no other shade. One person, one particular group will be those youngsters. شَابٌ نَشَأَ بِعِبَادَةِ اللَّهِ. Those who have been nourished in the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَرَجُلٌ قَلْبُهُ. And another category will be وَرَجُلٌ قَلْبُهُ مُعَلَّقٌ بِالْمَسَاجِدِ إِذَا خَرَجَ مِنْهُ حَتَّى يَعُدَ إِلَيْهِ. That youngster, that person who was, whose heart was connected to the masjid. Even when he went out of the masjid, exiting the masjid, he used to be always restless. When is the next namaz time? My brother, is that our situation? Is that our condition? We need to ask ourselves. We are so far away from the masjid. Like, we have so beautiful Masjid al-Nur here. We have so many masajid. There are enough masajid. Like the hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam prophesizes, يَأْتِي عَلَى النَّاسِ زَمَانٌ. A time will come upon the people. أَصَّابِرُ فِيهِمْ عَلَى دِينِهِ كَالْقَابِرِ عَلَى الْجَمَلِ. A person who's persevering on the deen is like a person who's holding hot cinder, charcoal on his hands. يُوشِكُ أَن يَأْتِي عَلَى النَّاسِ زَمَانٌ. A time will come upon the people. لَا يَبْقَى مِنَ الْإِسْلَامِ إِلَّا إِسْمُهُ. Nothing of Islam will remain but its name. وَلَا يَبْقَى مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ إِلَّا رَسْمُهُ. Nothing of the Quran will remain but its script. Then he says, مَسَاجِدُهُمْ عَامِرَةٌ وَهِيَ خَرَابٌ مِنَ الْهُدَى. The masjids, they will be beautifully decorated. You have, subhanAllah, the chandeliers, the tiles, the under, you know, floor, heating, all these different things. But وَهِيَ خَرَابٌ مِنَ الْهُدَى. It will be devoid of guidance. The masjids nowadays are just here for Jummah prayers. We only come, 95% of the population just come for the Jummah prayer. How many of us we attended Fajr today? We need to ask that question. So each and every one of us that is saying it's completely viran, it's completely derelict, it's completely abandoned. So we go to different masjids, we see so many beautiful masajids. All around, across the UK, across the globe, we see so many masajids. But what is happening is, we have restricted. That's why the Quranic verse that I recited, Udkhulu fi silmi kaffa, enter Islam entirely. We can't be a part-time Muslim. We have to be a full-time Muslim. From morning till dusk, from morning till evening, from birth till death, Islam has governed us how to live our life.